I realized that the burnout I was experiencing as a nurse was not good for my health. It was not good for my family. I was on Instagram and AWS Cloud Institute popped up and it said like, break into tech, no experience needed. And I was like, well, that's me. Also like money-wise, they cost significantly less than other boot camps. I started doing the courses on demand. It was so much better for me to watch the recorded sessions because then I could pause. I could take my notes. I could like rewind and what did he say? Something that they taught us a lot about was DevOps, which I really like because it involves scripting and involves automation and involves making life easier. They had AI for developers. They taught us about how to use the LLMs properly, how to do the promptings. In the Getting Hired Essentials class, they had like recruiters come and talk about what they were looking for. There's thousands of applications. How do you stand out? October 2024, my father got sick. They were like, please go ahead, focus on your family. When you're ready to come back, we'll help you figure out where you are in the program. So I was able to be there for my family, also be a student and have the flexibility to choose my hours so that I wouldn't have to sacrifice one thing for the other. After I graduated from the program, the director of the program did a mock interview with me and it was perfect because I was ready. I left nursing, I started AWS Cloud Institute, and then I got a job. I am working for SAP NS2 with the Secure DevOps team. I'm really excited for the future because I feel like I can do anything.